has had enough of all the casters. Start with you. I can't get a good spot to do healing on Sistina. And I can't move any closer throughout without going through a stopping in an enemy hex, so again, big problem. Or square, tile, whatever. Oh wait, I got a finishing move I can use on you. I'll just use that. Second thought, I'm gonna hit you with the dark weight. Makes sense that battering ram effect's gonna stick around for a while, I think. Here, but I think I'm going to use that one instead, since you're going to be moving up on your next action to go after some of the enemy casters and healers. Nope. Okay, let's not do that. Let's not hit my own guys. Hmm. Alright, so can't advance further at the moment because of the dudes of the new boss stuck right in the middle of the road. Hey, Bettergram's gone. Alright. As for what I'm gonna do, I wanna just gonna zap you. Let's try that again. And I should have a clear shot from here. Let you know right now, on the ninja's next turn, they're just gonna flip forward a whole bunch. That'll work. Flip's the wrong term, but dash forward. There's one more healer left to stab repeatedly in the in various portions of their anatomy. Oh, double crit. Okay. Oh, so you forgot what you've done? If this is the fruit of principles, what good are they? Cool, good and evil are matters decided by history. Here's hints, the bards will sing of our noble struggle against the walls of their oppression. Except that you were repressing the Wallister. To make it so, we need only win. It is the victor who pens the tale. Ah, I see. They don't have the argument. Basically, the argument being is, they're the oppressors, but because that they are uprising against the oppression nearly failed, or nearly succeeded before failing, lets them paint themselves as lets the oppressors paint themselves as the oppressed. True enough, we have lost. You know that for the Duke, for the monster he is. You can't shut your eyes, but your eyes won't go away. When he stands revealed, you are the one they will vilify. Noom for a tyrant did nothing. When they sing of the Wallister, let them sing of that. Ah, darn. Hard. I'm out of the fight anyway. Bested by a mere pawn, the fates are cruel. Oof. Actually, you know what? Go here and just use one of the new Howling Sons I picked up to put Hopper and Bag in action. Heal 2 on you. Oh, crap. I was doing so well, too. You're doing so well to keep the, fight from getting over or start bringing things to an end. You finish him off. Beat is a bitter draught. Oh, he dropped a card, but we couldn't pick it up. Vyce, are you there? You can hear me. Answer. Think to buy my loyalty by saving my life? No, I thought by saving your life we could talk. I only wanted to help. Do me no favors. I swear to you, someday you'll regret saving me. Vyce, wait! Got an axe, got a Magus Road, got a bunch of spells. Craft materials.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.